slow or fast dancing?
Fast. They basically swing dance. It's like you throw your partner around and just like do the lifts.
You swing them around.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And also there used to be competitions. Like many people used to join them and to see who the best dancer was and who could dance the longest. So if they're exhausted and they stop, they're out. They used to have these kind of competitions.
Dance marathons?
Yeah. And there were both couples, like also male could perform and male and female could perform. And yeah, so in 1950s, as you know, that rock music came along with Elvis Presley, so they used to dance on the rock songs. The rock and roll is a genre of popular music that originated and evolved in the United States during the 1950s and the late 1940s.
Thank you.
Why is not the best?
So that was swing dance, and different countries they used to have swing dance, but there were like different types of swing dance. It's like not like this, but they call it swing dance. Then. And dance styles nowadays are like different from before. Now there's like animation, and there was popping before, but Michael Jackson used to do it the other way. Like, now it's more modified. So here's my video. That's me.
Questions from Bhumika? No?